Alright, where are we at? Get a little recharge on our battery here. Cooking something up. Oh, Spearow. Oh, Spearow became our friend. And I am not a fan of Spearow, so getting grinded. Porygon we're cool with. Forgot that Onix was in our group now. Your battery is full, you cannot recharge. Okay. Let's go with our quest. Belly Button Cave. It's horrifying. Okay. Arch Creek. And Pink Cushion Plain. Alright. We'll keep Spearow for a sec. Just a sec. Do some expeditions while we cook something up. Get some more Pokemon in our camp. Alright. Oh boy. Got a bunch of Mankeys here. Oh, just wrecking. Wrecking like an axe. That was a nice crit. Looks like, oh, look away, Jimmy, if you're watching. Gotta kill the Growler. More Pokemon. Find a little Jiggles? Or is Jigglypuff gonna get wrecked? Oh, it's trying to put us to sleep. Ah, that's cute. Ooh, Porygon. Nice haircut. Thanks, buddy. Oh, I gotta take down Arcanine and his family. No. Let's do it. I feel bad about it, buddy. Ooh, and they're feisty. Oh, shit. Okay. We are not prepared. Ooh, and that Arcanine's fast. Okay. Just kind of whittle him down. Okay. You know, we can do this. We got this. I hate to do this, RD, but... Oh, Porygon is just hanging out. Oh, we might actually be able to do this if Arcanine doesn't, like, blitz us. Oh, we got him. Oh, shit. It's just up to Onix. Come on, Onix. Oh, we just made it. Just got it. All right. Almost lost the whole team, but it was worth it. I feel bad that we had to kill Arcanine, though, for that. Got some levels. Doesn't really look like we can upgrade anything right now, but got some ingredients too. So, I mean, let's just look at the boss and see what it's about. Okay, got some Machoke, some Champs. Rack some Onix. Onix is just so weak, it's ridiculous. why Porygon's taking all the... Maybe I should switch Onix with Porygon so Porygon's not so much tanking. But he's getting hurt pretty bad. Yeah, it looks like Porygon's doing a lot of tanking. Get some work. Come on, Onix. Keep us in the game. You may want to turn down game volume a smid. I can't. I don't think I can. Unless I can do it on the... if I can do it on OBS. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. That's me. That one actually I want to keep higher. How's that? Does that sound better? Let me know if that sounds better. I just turned down OBS a little bit. I was like, Mankey's not the... Primate's not the boss here, but... Shit. It's not looking good so far, if that's what we're up against here. Fury swipes. Psyduck's back. Let's try to pause this a little bit. James, let me know if that sounds better. Don't know what that was, but I'm sure we'll use it. Okay. Gotta kill this thing. Oh. Yikes. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're gonna get wrecked. We are going to get wrecked. So I'm hoping Onix can hang out for a bit. Onix, wait. Better your voice could go up. Okay. Yeah, let me know if that's better. Alright, Onix. Dodge it! Okay. We're surrounded. Okay. I do not think good things are gonna come from this. Oh no! God. We might have to train up a little bit here. Run! Oh, poor Onix. Psyduck's coming back, but I don't know. Oh, shit. Let's go, Porygon. Do what you can. Yeah, it's tough. I don't know. Might have to level up a little bit, or... Oh, man. Good job, Onix. Just tanking. It's like a boss, but... Ah, shit. Well, let's try to do some training. We got some XP for that. So. Not terrible. Let's see what we can do. Jimmy, are you able to keep notes for me? Because we're about to grind this Spiro. Who I need a nickname for before I grind him. By the way. Good try, yeah, thanks buddy. See if I can make some people beefier. What should we call the Spiro? Flapper? Flapjack? Sadly, no, you can't keep notes. Can you write them down for me and I'll fill it in later? I can. Otherwise, I can write them down too. With my handy dandy notebook. With my, Blizzard notebook. Okay, so we got a Spiro. His name is Flapjack. Actually, I think we're gonna call this Spiro Saints Row. Because I'm gonna grind it. Let's see what happens to him. Let's take a look here. Oh, level 28. Holy crap. Still not gonna save you, buddy, but I'm using a controller to type. Yeah, no worries, buddy. I'll write it down. We're gonna call this Spiro Saints Row. Get it? Spear Row. Saints Row. So let's do a little bit of training. Since Porygon's like all of our attack, let's Ooh, he only raised 2 levels from that? Fuck yeah. Bye-bye, Spiro. Bye-bye, Saints Row. He's out. Did you post in Discord? Did I post what in Discord? If you mean the stream, yes. You should get Discord app on your phone, good sir. Power charms we got here. Ooh, a 218. Okay, so we can make him a little bit beefier. Because that was critical hit and damage. That was a sturdy stone. Natural HP healing. Let's replace that with that. Bump up his attack here. What is this? Might stone? What is that? Critical hit damage, crit hit rate, HP upon recovery. No, fuck that. There we go. Ooh, look at that attack, baby. All right, let's check out Onyx. Onyxia. I don't remember what we're calling Onyx. Onyx is Rocky. Yeah. I don't know if I can type in this document. Will it allow me to? Spiro. / Saints Row. Destroyed friends. Yep. Grinded. Is this a live document? That's cool. I don't know if that's live, but Spiro's gone. Alright, let's take a look here. That's just HP. Do a little bit there for him. Number of move repetitions, move wait time. I don't want to do that. HP upon recovery. Or just 109 attack. We've got time to recover percentage. Ooh, I don't like that. Let's get rid of that. And how we do it for Psyduck? Kind of want get SSB. Kind of want get Super Smash Bros. If you're saying Super Smash Bros, I'm gonna beat your ass because you're all like, no, I don't like Super Smash Bros. I'm like 40. I don't want to enjoy it. Psyduck, we can add a little bit of health to. Dude, get a Switch, get Super Smash Bros. You know we're gonna play together online. It's gonna happen. Or I'll come over there. In your basement. Look how happy they are. Alright. Let's do it! I'm gonna try it again. We have too many power stones. Expand my box. Because I don't want to get rid of any more. Yeah, fuck it. Ooh. Don't have to worry about making the Pokebox any bigger. Haha. Because they're all gonna be dead. Let's do it. Oh shit, that's right. I wanted to get Porygon out of the middle. I want to make more Onix more like the tank type. Long range team. I think that's how that works. Let's see. To the grinder they go. Where we'll stop, nobody knows. They're like, he's sick. Oh, why is Porygon still sick? Like, Porygon just goes in. Holy shit, why is Psyduck dead already? What the frick happened? I do not understand what happened to him. Psyduck got fucked. Ooh, that was a nice crap. That. There we go. Right, let's kill those Mankeys. Nice job. This one's going maybe a little bit better. Anyone else here? Yeah, where's all my people? They're like, we want more Levi streams. Nobody shows up. Let's keep this Pyrate on the wraps. Nice. Alright. Let's take down these little guys. Yeah, I feel like this is going a little bit better. Porygon's still getting the shit kicked out of him though. I really gotta beef up his defense there. No! Destroy it! Destroy it! Oh shit. I feel like Legolas in Two Towers. Maybe they're all getting coffee. I don't know, but Psyduck, what the fuck are you doing? No, this is not gonna go our way. Oof. Well, we got some more. Okay. Maybe they're all getting some coffee, so I wonder if maybe we should try something different. What do you think, chat? Should we try editing the team a little bit here? Ponyta, Ekans. Bulbasaur might be good on these rock type. Well, they're fighting type, so. I'm just wondering if Psyduck's not doing enough damage. Alright, Bill. Let's see. Porygon still seems a little weak. I mean, Psyduck is really weak. Ponyta! Oh, that's because he's got all these attacks. Okay, so let's do... Let's do a little bit more defense with him. Because he's really just more of like a CC. Ooh, let's give that to either Onix or Porygon. Must get Rapidash, yeah. I want to. Alright, let's recycle that. We're not gonna use it. Recycle that. And... Alright, well let's see how this goes. Um, Oh, was our soup ready? Oh, it is. Ooh. All right. Mud pie a la cube. Favorite ground. Ooh, so we're getting a ground type. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Poor Onyx. All right. This one, unfortunately, is getting. Well, actually, what's his move? Rocky's twin brother. Sprocky. I wonder if he's got a better attack. Maybe we should look into combining them, so to speak. So this Onyx has Harden. Oh, he's getting ground. Bye, Onyx. Onyx, Crumbly. Sorry, Crumbly. It's for the better good. Let's see. Should we do Psyduck? Let's level Bulbasaur a little bit. Bam! Bulbasaur's level 13. Bulbasaur. Crumbly is dead. I want to get Venusaur. So you know what, maybe let's try putting Bulbasaur in the team. Getting him some power charms. Yeah, Bulbasaur will evolve soon, yeah. You sounded like Dexter there. Bulbasaur will evolve soon. Bulbasaur's evolve form, Ivysaur. Yeah, and I'm almost wondering if Bill has kind of run his purpose. Just kidding. I know Jimmy really wants to see, poor Jimmy, he really wants to see, Golduck. What level does, he evolve into Golduck, Jimmy? Let me get more center camera here. Oh boy, okay. Let's see how this goes. I haven't seen any flying type Pokemon. I wonder if that meant. I haven't seen any kind of like flying type, so I don't get where that came from. Ooh, Bulbasaur's just rushing right in there. He doesn't give a fuck. Thank you. So not a horrible start. I feel like after this Mankey is where that Voltorb comes from, so I'm gonna kill that thing right away. Nice. Here's that Primeape. Take him down. Bulbasaur is out. Alright. Primeape's gone. Got these little fucks to worry about. Shadow Ball does wreck, yeah. We just need to make Porygon a little bit beefier and then move away. Take this Machamp down. Ah, shit. Bulbasaur might be too weak for this higher level. Give it a shot. Oh, Porygon's out. Bulbasaur's gonna get wrecked here. There's just kind of Onix again. Yep. Fuck. Poor Onix. Damn it. We were just not ready for this. That Machamp was just killer. Bulbasaur raised a level. Time to grind, I know. Wonder if like I can go back. Oh, can we go back and grind lower? Oh, yeah, we can. Okay. Just kind of level up a bit before we move on. Take down these Poliwags. Ponyta, yeah. We can grind out some Ponyta. Who should I replace for Ponyta? I want to see if we get Bulbasaur to at least 16 if he evolves then, because that'd be cool. Should we switch Onix out for Ponyta? Onyx is kind of like our beastie tank, dude. It either has to be Ponyta or Porygon or... Ooh, hit that Golduck, just wrecked it. Yep. Switch Onyx out for Ponyta. Okay. He's out. Nice. Got some more health. Yep, for leveling. Okay. We can do that. Ponyta. Alright, Ponyta for some Onyx. See if we can get her some power charms. Alright, let's pull some of these power cubes off of Onyx, and that's what I like about the cubes is you can rotate them out. Gosh, even with all that stuff, Onyx's HP is nasty. Let's give Ponyta some brutal attack. What's the strat? Just gonna grind it up. No, not literally. We're just gonna grind some levels. All the Pokemon are safe for right now. Let's make his attack a little bit stronger. Let's get some levels. What world was that? That was Backforth. That was Doomiglove. Oh shit, we forgot to cook. Oh, I need to know what you guys, top 5 Gen 1 Pokemon. Not now, Jimmy. I need to know what you guys, want to cook next. Should we do like a mixture? Is there a certain kind of Pokemon we should go for? Fire type? Do we want to go for ground type, poison, water? Favorite food of grayish Pokemon? Not sure what that means. Yellowish Pokemon? Should we do that? The ingredients, a whole lot of yellow. Maybe let's go for a yellow Pokemon. We don't have any electro types yet, so... Psychic? Psychic would probably be like purple, right? And I don't think we have anything like that, so let's go for a yellow first. See how we do there. So I don't know if we should just keep grinding that one out. Gosh, that was so easy though. That's what drives me nuts is... You know. Oh, we gotta recharge our battery. Yeah, sure. Let's try to grind that out again. Try to get some levels here. Just right. That Rapidash is not. What did we name our Ponyta? Unkillable. That's right. She is just nasty. We have one straightforward AoE move. Yeah, Bulbasaur freaking out. And she does not care. She runs right at their face. You must answer my question. Okay. Cubone, Growlithe, Lapras. Ghastly. What and all that tree and then Dragonite. There. When we get Cubone, shit's gonna get real. I bet he's like a grayish Pokemon, huh? Jimmy, look up for me and look up and see how I can get a Cubone. Ponyta went down. We got this. Boom. Ah, Ponyta and Bulbasaur leveled up. Lots of items. Nice. You know, I suppose we could do this too. Because... What does the number mean? Bonus type water. Bonus type flying. Okay. So we could do a little bit of this and then and why? Because they're cool. Well, this place is weird. Oh, some geodudes. Oh, some ghastlies. Kill him with Shadow Ball. Ooh. Not nice. Still got that attack. Jimmy, what is your favorite Gen 1 Pokemon? Ponyta just wrecks. She does not give a crap. I love her. Icy Rock, X2, and... Get him, Ponyta. Burn him alive. Boom. Ooh, Graveler. Big Root times 3 or Honey or Balm Mushroom. Wait, Icy Rock and times 2. And Big Root times 3 or Honey or Balm Mushroom. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Hope everybody's weekend went really well. Whoever's having a good Father's Day today. I'm glad that I get to chill with you guys and play this for you. Okay. I like that. Ooh, we got another Sturdy Stone. I like that.
I like it. I like it. I love it.
Want some more of it? Alright. Let's put a Power Charm on our Porygon. Porygon. Ooh, yeah, let's increase that crit. Crit damage. His health will go down a little bit, but... He's got plus 143 HP, natural healing, movement speed, critical hit damage, Porygon. Yes. Well, let's take a look at Bulbasaur. Also, Arcanine is the best. Best in the West. Arcanine's cool. He's cool. Let's see. So I want to get one of those. Okay. Let's pull those off of Onyx, those special ones, and let's see. This attack width we should give to Ponyta. And this move wait time. Let's give that to Ponyta too. Actually, I wonder if I should give that to Porygon. So he has a less of a wait time. We all know how much of a beast that flipping and the attack with. Ooh, that'd be cool if it like fans out more. Okay. Yeah, let's try this out. How do we feel about Ekans? Guys, we haven't been using Ekans in a while. Buddy. He can stay for now, but I don't. What do you think, guys? Grind it? I think we should sacrifice it to the Great Ponyta. Who's in? Who's down? Does Buddy go? I got a pen here. And I'll put this name on the list. I feel like Death Note here with all these Pokemon. Like, Spearow's gone. Onyx's gone. Just waiting for Jimmy to give me the magic words and Buddy's gone. Sacrifice. All right, buddy is gone. Sacrifice to unkillable. All right, let's do it. Sorry, Ekans. Bam. Oh, cool. We can put another stone on her. Give her a little bit more HP. Sacrifice. Love it. Bye, buddy. Buddy's dead. Give her some well-deserved HP. We're getting there. Keep going. Might as well do the second round of this. Effects of evolution. A Pokemon's strength also appears to increase when it evolves. No shit. Alright, Porygon. Let's see what you do with your new blaster. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, it's gonna wreck. Oh, it's gonna wreck. Oh, and she just destroys. And that wait time is down. Oh. Holy shit. Jimmy, are you seeing this? Porygon just laying him out. Porygon's cute. Oh, and it cracks. You guys. The dream team right here. Unkillable. What did we name Bulbasaur? Is it Bubba? Oh, it's Rupert. Double barrel. I know. Rupert unkillable, and Porygon's name is Dexter. Love it. Surrounded? No, we won't be, baby. Bulbasaur and Ponyta don't do so well when they're surrounded. Oh, Ponyta. Oh, we're gonna do this though. We're doing this. There we go. Porygon just wraps it up. Ooh, let's see that evolution. Oh, here we go. Yes. Look at that Ivysaur. Congratulations. Awesome. Guys, I'm all about it. That's so cool. Okay. We did a quest. Evolution Master. Flying type investigation. The sore. Thanks, buddy. Alright, so. Let's equip our new power stones. Ivysaur's attack is a little on the low side, so let's do something about that. He just doesn't have a lot of attack slots, does he? That's all, yeah. So 158, but that's just attack. HP and power recovery. I think we can. Let's bump it up as attack a little bit, as much as we can. Let's see. Time to recover. HP upon recovery. Oh, I see his timer recover, okay. Movement speed. Recycle a little of these lower ones. Let's take a look at Ponyta. Ponyta needs a little bit of health in the HP department, so let's give her HP upon recovery or natural healing HP. Did start with Bulbasaur? I did, yep. I did start with Rupert. He's my best friend. Alright. I do want to, when we get some more Pokemon, I do want to try to get Bulbasaur or Ivysaur like a new attack. Instead of Tackle. I'd like to do a move training with him, so. Which, by the way, let's see where we're at with our cooking. 3 out of 5. You know, I forgot to make that, I just realized I forgot to make that a. Maybe switch out moves? Yeah. I want to train him to switch tackle for something else. So we need to sacrifice someone for that. So if the next Pokemon that comes into our camp is shitty, done. It's a done. We got some Magnemites here. And they're not gonna do Suha. I mean, I like Tackle because it, you know, it pushes someone away, so if they're doing their special move, I can push them. Oh shit. Like this. Where I'm like, no, take it down. Oh good, okay. Oof. Those Voltorbs and Electros, they're nasty. What'd you do today, Jimmy? What'd you do for Father's Day? Onyx, some Sandshrew. We got this. Oh, he's got mud. Okay. Oh, he's got a lot of HP. We got this though. Boom. Dinner with family? Nice. Did you guys go out? Eat at home? Hoita. Alright, let's try doing another wave. Cooking a dish. There's some Pokemon that will be attracted by any old dish. Show what we got, Ponyta. You need like a traditional water-based move. Maybe we'll switch Dean's. I don't know where Dean's is. Maybe when we get Golduck, we'll switch out Confuseray for a traditional water move. Yeah, here's Psyduck. Ponyta just runs in there like I don't give a crap. Unkillable. My drink is unspillable. Oh, Cubones! Oh no! Some little Cubone buddies. More Cubones. There's Marowak. Let's do it. We might kick our butt here. Oof. Come on, Ponyta. We're gone. Let's go, Unkillable. my gosh. Nope. Ivysaur's back. Got it. There we go. Wrap it up. Ooh, that was a close one. There we go. So Jimmy said to get a Cubone. We need to do Big Root times. I don't. Well, we'll have to check on the next one. Oh, we got our stew. Let's hope it's someone we can grind so we can get Ivysaur a new move. Think it's Pikachu? Oh, it's Ponyta's friend. And it's got a shitty move, so this one's being definitely grinded. Okay. Who's that? Okay, so to get Cubone, Icy Rock times 2, and wait, is it Big Root times 3 or Honey or Bomb Mushroom? The Bomb Mushroom, Big Root times 3 or Honey, we can do Icy Rock times 2. Ultimate Chill Game. What's up, Riley? Icy Rock times 2 and Big Root times 3? Or Honey or Bomb Mushroom? So if we do like that. Icy Rock times 2. Okay. Big Root times 3, or Honey or Bomb Mushroom. Oh, I see. Okay, so like 3 honeys. Will that work? Let's see. We'll see what happens. Not much. Waiting for my friend to come over. How are you guys doing? Good. Very good. How are you doing, Riley? Thanks for stopping by the stream tonight. We're going to sacrifice this second Ponyta named Flame Mane Young. Get Ivysaur a new move, huh? Yes, what did we learn? Oh, shit. It's Stealth Tackle. Damn it. Well, we tried. Guys, I'm going to take a quick second break here. Hang out for just a minute, and I will be right back. That'll give us some time for our battery to recharge too for a sec. I'll be right back. Right, guys. Thanks for hanging out for a sec. Do we get our batteries refreshed here? We got one charge. Okay. All right. So that's cooking. Do some expeditions. Expedition. So this boss, or should we go back and try? Well, let's try. Let's try it out. Feels better now that I've gotten control, hang of the controllers, so. Wave clear. Moving on here. Oh, Sand Slash? Q-Bones. No. Not my baby Q-Bones. Jimmy, I got a 2DS. Pokemon 2DS. I'll send you a Snapchat. So I will start looking for Chrono Trigger, even if I have to buy it on eBay. But I was wondering if I can meet up with you this week and help me do some trades. I can trade some guys over to different consoles. Because I want to do a run where, like, you know, my favorites are my party, like Cubone right away. I think in Pokemon Yellow you don't have to wait too long to get Cubone, like the Pokemon Tower, but I want to do a run where he's like, you know, I'll get a weak version from the Safari Zone, and then I want to do a run with him. Wreck! Wreck, Ponyta, wreck! More Pokemon appeared. Ponyta's tanking here. He is just locked onto Ponyta. All right. Ooh, that's a golem. This might be a toughie. What do I need? I think I'm gonna just have to buy you... I think I might have to buy a version of, like, Heart Gold and Soul Silver for me to have and for you to have. I have to look into the logistics of it and see what I need to do, but... Oh shit, this might be not fun. Ouch. Okay, at least he's wrecking. Don't get too close. There we go. Okay. There we go. Let's get all the guys up. Let's see what we can do. Ooh. Well, we tried. Yeah, let's take what we got and go home with it. I may have silver. Nice. Okay. Like Heart Gold, Soul Silver. Oh, I see what you're saying. If you have silver on, okay. On it, then we can do it that way. Okay. So, not bad. We can... Let's see our quests here. Crown type investigation. So we. How many tickets is this to recharge? Yeah, let's recharge. And let's go do this one. Pincushion Plains. Ponyta's gonna wreck here. So just keep leveling them up. Sprucing them up. And then we'll go back and when we're higher levels, we'll destroy these, we'll wreck these bosses. Did you say Ponyta evolves at level 36? 33? My Abras. I don't know. IDK, my BFF Jill. I can't tell you how much I love Ponyta or Porygon's Shadow Ball. It's the coolest thing. It just wrecks. Find a copy of Chrono for yourself. Was someone gonna send you one? Well, is it a Persian? Yep. Let's do this. Nice, just hits. Wreck it. Wreck it. Do it, Porygon. Oh, nice. Ooh, that was close. Okay, we got a level for Ivysaur. Take a look. We got some birds. We got some pigeons up in here. Can you guys hear me okay? I don't know what that was. Oh, fire barrage. I don't know, 40. 40? Oh. One evolves, thank you for looking that up. We good? Cool. Well, it's gonna be a Pidgeot. Pidgeot. How are you doing, chat? Who's hanging out with us right now? Not too bad, not too shabby. Ooh. Ponyta. Scatter shot stone. Moves number of shots. Moves attack percentage minus 15. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. Let's see, how close are we to making our dish here? And how do we get more? I wonder if there's more, more pots you get? Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Oops, okay. Clicking the buttons. Let's put those back on Porygon. See how that does. We need electro type. Yes, we do. Absolutely. That is correct, the mundo. Could have sworn that that yellow was gonna bring in a Pikachu, but I was so wrong. Power Stone Recycler. Ooh, tickets. Let's see if there's... What else we have to do for tickets? Tickets! I need more tickets. Pokemon Trainer. Level up 100 times, okay. Tenacious Defense. Achieve maximum HP of 1500. Oh, we can definitely do that with... Onix. Member bonus. Receive PM tickets from the Pokemon 5 times. Cook a dish 25 times, move master, Use 30 kinds of moves, superior strength. Okay. Collect recipes, team strength. Okay. What electric type are you guys hoping we get? Is the question. I like this game, I know. It's really chill. That it is. Perfect for Lazy Sunday. Poifecto. Ivysaur needs more attack. Well, that's because he's got all this defense. How do I... Yeah, he just needs more attack. Is that just a regular stone? Oh, dude, what am I doing? Okay. Boom. There we go. Oop. Not an Everest. All right, let's see. What do we got for Ponyta? Why don't we do that? Give her a little bit more attack. I feel like there's something, like a special one we should be able to give her. What do we got here? Anything? Bulba's using one, Porygon's using the wait less time. We're just hoping we get another one. So let's get back into it. Gotta keep Bill. I think we want to keep Onix, don't we? Whoa. How much is this? So it's 300 tickets for this expedition bundle pack bonus. 100 number of dishes you can cook at the same time. PM tickets you receive as a service for members. Maximum battery charges plus one. Bonus A level one Nidoran with a special move. And you get a bonus B. Okay, that's cool. Or they have this one where you get a Snorlax. Oh, and you get a Gengar with that too. Am I reading that right? Number of dishes you can cook at the same time plus one. Ooh. How much is that? Let's take a look and see how much some of this stuff is. Keep Rocky? Okay, yeah, we'll keep Rocky. So this is where you get to see the paid version of this if you want to actually spend money. Okay, so the expedition pack is $29.99. That's the bundle. That's not bad for a free game. Sharing stones, stay strong. Not bad prices. I won't spend any money on it, but This one's a level 1 Lapras with a special move. Number of dishes you can cook at the same time plus 1. Gosh, I might want to get one of these just to up my battery. Number of dishes you can cook. Chances of attracting multiple Pokemon with your cooking times too. Nice. Dang it. No, not right now. When you buy all three kinds of expedition packs with the ball models, you can get a master ball as a decoration. Oh, cool. We're not going to spend any money on it right now. Jimmy's going to BRB. Okay. How about it? Doodle, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for dropping by. Oh! Just got wrecked. I don't know what that was. Not good. Let's hope we can give ourselves a chance to... Down here, Bulbasaur. Oh, there's a bunch of disables. To start our game? Yeah, that's 4 hours. Yeah, I say that's about right. Yeah, if you've got tips or tricks, let me know. Definitely having fun with it though. Oh crap! Wake up, Ivysaur. Now's not the time to be smooth. Shit. Buy DLC? I don't want to buy DLC. No DLC yet. It's just a fun game. We're just having some fun with it. There's lots of, like, overpowered BS and stuff if you are into that kind of play just to smash. Eh, not really. We're just having fun with it. Let's go back to that first boss and see how we do. Doesn't hurt to try with a new crew. Yeah, is it your first time hanging out with us? My name's Levi, and Jimmy Good is we both stream on this channel. He runs this bitch, I just help out. Kill these mankeys. Plan tonight is to go a little bit longer. Do what I can before I have to recharge on my batteries. And then, yep, only got into Twitch a couple of weeks ago. Oh, nice, welcome to Twitch, yeah. Twitch is welcome. Possibly might switch to Hyrule Champions tonight, or I might call it just an early night. A little bit of a long weekend, but yeah, we'll see what happens here. Get a little health here. What's up, Missile Mage? This game is the definition of be there or be square. Yeah, the game is kind of trail version by full game, hidden, yeah. I can see that, they're always, microtransactions are always, you know. I'm interested to see when they move this over to mobile though. Should be interesting. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Oh, we're at the boss. Alright. Keep getting wrecked here, but we'll figure it out. What's up, Missile Mage? Thanks for dropping by. Oof. Oof, that is not good. These fighting types just wreck. Little dodge there. Oh, wow, Ponyta like just hit that. Point out, run! Oh, point out, run! No, I don't think it's. I don't think we're gonna do it. Oh. Woofda! I guess at least a one time buy of like 30 bucks, so not terrible. It's a digital crack, though. Yeah. That's just kind of a bummer. Still not strong enough yet. We're gonna get there. I guess let's do the next one of this. I'm like 100 plus hours into this game? Holy crap! So is there more islands that you get to do after this? I can't imagine, like, the game gets much... can be that long with an island this short, you know? Yeah, that's crazy. Get that Tauros. Goodness, this Tauros has a lot of fight in it. Oof. We got that wave done. All these drowsies, they suck. Ooh, I don't think we're gonna beat this one. Oof. Do you ever need to spend money? Gen 1, Nidoking. Overall Absol in this game, Starmie. Nice. Well, let's see if that as far as we can go. Well, at least our dish is done. We're out of charges though. So I think that might be where we leave off for the night. The $30 I time all three packs is almost needed to fully enjoy Gamer Person, I think, but there is zero requirement. Yeah, I can see that to like get extra cooking and stuff like that. Maximum battery charge. Let's see who our Pokemon is, though. Hey, I'm streaming. I'll be out in a sec. Grab it. Hmm? What are you grabbing? Oh, yeah, we got a Cubone. Do the kids leave?
No, they're staying.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Okay. Yay, we got Cubone, my favorite Pokemon. Oh, and he's just got Growl, but we'll change that. That 30-minute wait time for one energy is over the top. It's mostly the 25 tickets to recharge you. Get 190 a day with DLC is why you want it. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, I'll think about doing that. But yeah, thanks, Jimmy. Got me my favorite favorite little guy. But yeah, I think that's where we're gonna leave off on it for the night, guys. I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Thank you for joining me for this Lazy Sunday stream. It's been fun. Jimmy and I plan on doing some Divinity streaming this week, and I'd like to stream throughout the week, so keep watch on our Discord. Keep watch on our Twitter, and yeah. I'll update the Google Doc for you guys so you guys can keep up, but otherwise, love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.